So we're back and we're climbing the tower of the bell tower, trying to break the curse on everybody, get them all back to normal with the dreaming statue that we recently obtained. Excessive running, guys. Alright, so yeah, that's good. Made it to the top. From here, we have to equip the dreaming statue. Play it, I believe. Lift it. Vivid light started to glow in the statue's forehead. Bada bing. Level up. And yeah. I know it didn't seem too epic, but it was all worth it. Now from here. We use return magic to head to the runaway's hideout. Guess who's back to normal? Ah, that air is delicious. It's my job to dig rocks, but that was the first time I've been one. You really saved me. I had a feeling that you'd help us out. Of course. They said the source of evil lies at the center of East, deep below. I guess that means it's far deeper than this underground waterway. I saw the lower world's mountain. While I was held in the bell tower, maybe East is starting to descend back to the ground. By the time I came to, Lilia was already gone. I know where she went with all the monsters around her. It's much too dangerous for her to just walk around by herself. Oh, goddesses, please protect that girl. Shave, thanks to you. That monster key said there was another person turned to stone. Everybody probably turned back to normal like we did. Comes Keith. Ah, oh, monster, no wait, it's Keith. Addo, he's the monster that saved us. The bell tower.
Later, I'll be going on ahead.
These are wings. With all of these, we could go back to our villages in an instant. Yeah, I can go home. You're really a great help. Run back to our villages first, so we don't get in your way. Thanks, Addo. But I'm worried about Lilia. Addo told me he'll find Lilia for sure. Alright, I'm counting on you. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Pick this up before the monsters got me. I got it in a place behind the rusty mines. I think it was called Toll Sanctuary. I usually don't go there, but it's almost like I was led there. It might help you out. Please take it. That is the other pendant to the silver that the goddesses wear, that we need to open the gates to something, I don't know, but they need it so we can get to the middle part. Of course you're counting on me, everyone counts on me. Yeah, it's a tough job being the hero. She going around by herself. Goddesses. I'm going to follow where she's been going. That's the gold statue and the silver. Very pretty looking pendants. Yeah, we're gonna have to go through the sewers now. sadly. We have to go catch a stray. Someone that doesn't want to follow orders goes off to find goddesses and whatnot. That doesn't include me in the bunch, since I'm the leader, so yeah. Anyway, we're gonna go around to the other part side up there. Wonder where she was at. Really don't know. Searching for Lilia.